better just pace yourself tonight.
Why? I'm making up for lost time.
Hiya, I bought some bread rolls and things for myself.
Great, I kind of got stuck on the meat.
Well, I'll take care of that. You check your head.
Or you could dance with me. I totally love the song.
No, I don't really do dancing.
Fine, you'll do.
I'm a little bit busy. Did you want to chop up a capsicum for me instead?
Wow, the good times are all.
I'm gonna get this stuff outside.
Might want to just tone down the dancing a little bit. I think you might be making some people feel uncomfortable.
Who?
Well, Gabrielle, for one.
Oh, Gabrielle can get over herself.
Nick, this is a tough time for you, I get that, but I mean, passing away the pain isn't the answer.
I spy my next victim.
Okay, prepare to be amazed.
It's cute now.
Eight of spades. Incredible. How did I do it?
You didn't. That's not my card.
Don't give up your day job.
Well, it's not as easy as it looks, Tracy.
Okay, the trick is to make it look easy. Give me the card.
Oh.
Okay. Now, can I have a volunteer from the audience, please?
Me.
No, you. The little lady in the psychedelic dress. Pick a card, any card.
Choose this one.
Okay, burn that card into your mind, deep into your mind. And I will use my highly developed powers of telepatheticness to read your mind like a book. Yeah. Okay, may I ask you to put the card back into the deck, please? Thank you. Silence! This trick requires total concentration. Wait a minute, it's coming to me. Is that your card?
Magic!
Ooh,
wow, dinner and a show. You're the host with the most.
I think I've worked tomorrow, don't forget.
Time to shake your groove, babe.
Don't let me stop you. Someone turn a hose on them, please.
What? You're humiliating us both.
I'm having fun. It's not a crime.
Can you just stop it, please?
No, I won't. If everyone was as boring as you, this party would have died a death. Why don't you just go home?
I am, and you're coming with me.
The absolute last place I'm going is your bed. I want to have some fun, not another miserable lecture.
I'm sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fun police have left the building.
Tomorrow.
And so do you, and if you continue to drink heavily, you'll suffer from a hangover and your ability to function will be impaired.
I will be there, raring to go, don't you worry.
Do you think we should take her home?
She should have left with Maya and sorted things out.
Thanks, I'll handle it.
Never mind, is anything but chivalrous, and I will be fine.
Let's go clapping! Keep shaking our groove things.
Yes, my groove thing has pretty much had it for tonight.
Well, don't stop shaking it on my account. Scotty, thank you so much. Oh, good, my taxi's here. Have you got one to pour her into, or do you want mine?
Oh, thanks. I've ordered a few.
Okay, good luck.
Hey, I'll walk in.
Oh, well, if the new thing doesn't work out, there's always a career in burlesque. Time for an intervention, you think?
She's not harming anyone. I'll sort it out. You two go to bed.
Are you sure? Because we got
to... You good, man? Thanks, Scotty. Nice party.
Gorgeous girlfriend.
Did you keep your voice down? Please tell me you didn't drive.
No, I took a taxi. Because I'm really sorry that we had a fight.
We can talk about this in the morning. I think you should go.
But my taxi's gone.
Then call another one.
It was just a bit of fun. You know, I'm not actually interested in Maxwell or any of those guys.
Just go, Nicole.
You're angry.
And you're drunk, so let's just cut our losses.
I can make you less angry if you let me stay.
Don't. Stop it.
Okay, fine, I'll go.
Wait, I'll call you a cab.
I'll flag one down.
No. Okay, you can stay.
Yes. I knew you couldn't resist me.
You're sleeping on the couch.
I'm sorry about last night. I know I was a bit out of hand.
Is that what you call it?
Was I that bad? Because I don't exactly remember.
Let's see. First of all, there was the manic drinking. And then there was the slutty dancing and flirting with every male within reach. Then there was the abuse you hurled at me in front of everyone before ordering me to go home. And let's not forget, you turning up later, expecting to sleep with me.
As long as you're not angry.
Yes, I'm angry. You made a fool out of me.
I probably made a bigger fool of myself. Cut me some slack. I was drunk.
It was humiliating, and I'm not happy. Sorry, it's just, I've got to get to work. Did you want some breakfast? No, it's okay. I'll grab a muffin at the cafe.
Oh, you stay. I'm leaving anyway.
You haven't had a shower.
I'll have one at home. I'm really sorry. Thanks for putting me up for the night. I'll see you later. Bye, Libby.
Bye.
What's happened now?
Mrs. Campbell will need hourly ops.
Of course.
Nicole, you'll be in ED for this shift.
Why is that? You're short-staffed.
Well, isn't there someone more experienced that you can send down?
We looked at our choices and decided you were the best fit.
But I've hardly set foot down there.
Which is why you'll only be dealing with lowest acuity patients. It'll be a good learning experience. You right with the theatre list?
Yes, thank you.
Good luck.
This was your idea, wasn't it?
No, why?
You're trying to get back at me for drinking too much last night.
I've actually got better things to do than enter into petty point scoring. This is work, nothing personal.
This is really low.
Nicole, Mrs. Grant's ready to go to theatre.
I'm a bit tied up taking bloods.
Oh, no, I'll do that.
I can take Mrs. Grant.
No, I need your experience down here. But do ring them and tell her she's on her way.
I didn't ask to be sent here. I had no choice.
Okay, drop the attitude. I don't have time for it. Mrs. Grant was hit by a car. She's got a nasty compound fracture of the right tip and fifth with no pedal pulse.
They're approving theatre for her now.
Thank you. Hopefully she got there in time. Save the leg. Right. Get going, please. Nicole.
I can do this one.
No, I asked you to stay here.
I think a car accident might be a little too difficult for Nicole to handle right now.
Of course, I'm sorry. Tracy, you go.
No, I can do it. Are you sure?
What is it?
I'll be fine.
No, tell me.
I had to transfer a patient who'd been hit by a car. She just had to look a little bit like Morgan, didn't she?
Should have got someone else to do it.
No, I thought I could handle it. This is me handling it.
I should never have let you go down there.
I have to learn to separate the job from my feelings. It's what we do.
No, it was too soon.
Doesn't help being ridiculously hungover. I'm really sorry about last night.
I should have been more tolerant. You're grieving. Grief makes people do stupid things.
Like drink half the vodka at Ferndale.
Things will get better. I know it doesn't seem like that from where you are, but they will.
I hope so. Do you?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. I just thought I could numb the pain and it would go away, you know? But guess what? That doesn't work.
Feelings are stubborn little critters, and the more you push them away, the more they fight back.
I just miss her so much. And when I saw that girl, and it was like she was back here and we could save her, but we can't, can we?